Good morning, gang. I am getting ready. As you can see, today is Friday. Today is a great day. I'm finished getting ready to take the dog out, and then I'm going to get my eyelashes done for the first time ever. I'm like nervous but excited. And then I have like a super long meeting, but today, like I said, is a great day. I have a date night, and I'm gonna take you guys with me on I'm gonna shoot some content, but I'm just gonna kind of take you with me. It's like a date night slash staycation, so yeah, let's do this. One thing I'm gonna do is overthink. Why am I sitting here freaking out about what to wear to the lash appointment? Because I'm sitting here like, okay, I want to be comfortable, but how comfortable do I want to be? Like, I can wear leggings, but do I really want to wear leggings? Because what happens if I need to do something after the lash appointment and I have leggings on and I look bummy? But then I'm also like, but why not? Where are you really going after the lash appointment? And then I'm like, okay, well, I know she said I could bring a blanket, so let me bring a blanket. But then, like, should I wear a hoodie or should I wear a zip-up jacket? Because if I wear a zip-up jacket, at least I could take it off if it gets too hot, because it is warm outside. This is what's going on in my brain, okay? I just need to say that so that you can understand, because in my own head.
Goodness. Okay, I'm in my car. As you can see, I opted to go with a light jacket, hoodie situation, and some pants. Now, I just want to say, people always are like, K-Mac, you have your life together. Like, you have so much, da 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 da. Y'all, my life is in fucking shambles all the time. I done missed the exit. What the fuck? Okay, the other thing about me is your girl is definitely going to miss a turn. Let me just tell you that. I always end up going the wrong way somehow, some way, some shape, some form. I always miss a turn. It never fails, like ever. And on top of it, like I said, as I was saying, this is chaos. Welcome to my world. Oh, I am back and my lashes are done. I feel like a bad bitch. I really do. I feel as though the bad bitch K-Mac is being activated. Activated. Do you see this? I am tired. It is now, like, I was hoping I could like nap, but we ended up just chatting. It was like our first time, so it was just nice to chat. But it's 12:30 and I have a meeting here in a few minutes, but I'm gonna go to Starbucks. I haven't been to Starbeezy. All week. I've been drinking Bang energy drinks instead. I think I'm gonna go there, and then part of me is like, I have a meeting, so part of me wants to go downstairs and work out while I have this meeting, because I kind of just have to listen in, so just to do, yeah, like multitask so that I can get ready to go shoot content later at this hotel. I can check in at 3, so I just kind of want to like knock everything out and get it all done. Okay, so just finished my workout. It was a good one. I was in there for like 30, 45 minutes, and I burned 430, 40 something calories, which was good. I did back and shoulders, and I focused on like balance and my core strength. So that was good. Now is where things are starting to get a little crazy, because I think I have another meeting at 3:30. I have to jump on the call, but I also want to check into the hotel so I can get there and like start shooting content. And I don't think I really need to be like on the call like that, but I also don't really know what I want to wear tonight. So I think I might just like pack my bags and head over there now, and then like jump on the call while I'm in the car or whatever, so that I can just like be there and like start shooting while like I'm on a call or whatever, because I don't really need to be there. It's just like for support, basically. Okay, being that I'm shooting content, I have no idea what size bag. I don't want to be extra and bring a big ass suitcase, but I think I'm about to, so I can fit everything in my suitcase. And they're just gonna have to judge. It is what it is. Quite honestly, like, I don't care, but I care. But I'm trying to decide like what kind of content I want to shoot. I just want to take full advantage of like being here and using the space and time appropriately. But yeah, I'm just going for one night. Nothing major, nothing huge, but it's long enough for me to like get some like rest outside of my house really, and just to be like doing something else. Like I'm just tired of being in this space, like thankful for my apartment, but it's just overwhelming being here right now knowing that I'm about to like move and stuff. So like whenever I'm here I just can't focus.
Okay, quick hotel room tour. This is the bathroom. I love it. I honestly thought that this hotel was going to be, the room was going to be bigger, but it's still cute for a little staycation situation. I love this shower. And then it has a huge closet with mirrors. Yes, we're here for it. And then I love that this door like slides over like this. I love these barnyard doors. A cute little breakfast situation. I guess they took the coffee and stuff out because of the pandemic. They don't have the coffee pots or anything. And then I just noticed that it says my name on the TV. Like, what? And then, yep. This is a bed. It's a king size bed. It looks a little small, but. And I also paid for like a view. I don't really know what like I'm supposed to be viewing here, but I don't necessarily think this is the right room, quite honestly, but it is what it is.
Richmond for my friend's birthday party, so I'm gonna do that tonight. I just need a nap. Like, I'm so tired. This drive seems like it is taking forever. I feel like I've been driving for a really long time, and I'm just ready to lay down in my bed, take a nap. I got my lashes done yesterday, and they're already messed up, and I'm very disappointed. I think it's because I didn't get like a full set. I got like a half set or whatever, and they just fell off in my sleep. So yeah, here we are. This is life right now. This is life. Hello friends. Hello. I'm back in my car. I'm on another mission to go somewhere else. Right now I'm headed to Richmond, Virginia. It is my friend's birthday today. And she's having like a dinner or whatever. To be quite honest, I do not feel like going, not because I don't love her, but because I'm tired and I just want to like sit in my house alone. That's pretty much all I want to do. I just want to sit alone on my couch and watch Netflix. That's all I want to do, and eat a popsicle. I do not feel like going out to dinner. I do not feel like staying at somebody else's house. I do not feel like talking to people. I do not feel like drinking. And I think that's like the big thing. Like, I'm still just so, I'm tired. I'm so tired and hungover, very hungover still. And it's like 4 o'clock. I came back from the hotel this morning or afternoon, and I tried to sleep, didn't really sleep. It was like every time I fell asleep, it would just wake up. But I'm gonna be really late to this dinner too, which also makes me like not even want to go because there's so much traffic. There are like car accidents after car accident after car accident. Y'all don't understand. You see all this traffic? Why is there so much traffic? I don't quite get it. I don't quite understand. But happy birthday. You look cute.
Thank you.
I thought that was food.
Oh,
hi everyone. We are all getting up. Last night we had a lot of fun, had some drinks, had some laughs, had some dances. Now we're getting ready to go to brunch and get our lives together. It is a beautiful day outside. The weather, the sun is shining. Yeah, the weather is hella nice. And 10 out of 10 recommend going outside today. So. Let me get ready.
I'm so dead.
The car is not gonna stop completely.
If you even left my shit on the table, like, oh.
She knows she probably definitely ran to the table and, like, saw.
Yeah, she probably did.
And if you saw it jumping, you holler.
Man, I need this light to turn green. This light, let me just go get my shit.
If they jump you, I'll come in here.
So dead.
I get you out.
Oh my fucking god, bro. I gotta tell this story on Snapchat later.
Instagram. Shana, don't stop the car completely. I'm telling you. Rolling,
I'm so nervous for you. Stop. Like, I really am so anxious.
I'm just nervous. You better go in there and get that shit and come back.
Just pull right there in front and just put the your flag. Fuck it. I'm so done with myself.
I'm so crying.
I don't know how this happened.
Ain't robbing no bank with Ari, man.
Not at all. She's like,
I'm gonna forget the money. Ari, go forget the money.
Oh, wait, she got it.
And Ari left her fucking.
Hello, friends. I am back in the car. I'm headed back to DC. I'm leaving Richmond. It was a great time celebrating my friend's birthday. We had a lot of fun last night. We stayed up until like 4 a.m. and had just some girl time, chatted, danced, drank a lot, you know, just did all the things. Now, I'm headed to DC. I'm going skating tonight, but y'all, let me tell y'all the funniest shit happened this morning. So we went to brunch, right? And we're like vibing. All of us are hungry as fuck because like we're, you know, kind of trying to beat this hangover. So we're like, let's eat, like we need some good food. We were trying to go to this other place, but they were just like super busy or whatever, and there wasn't enough spots. So we were like, let's go to this place right here on the corner. Bad fucking idea. This moment we walked in, the vibes just were not there. Like, the energy was off. The people had like insane attitudes, and the service was like very uncomplimentary. Like, it was terrible service, atrocious, horrendous. So it gets to the point where like we ended up like asking for the check, and we waited like 30 minutes before we even got the check. Our waitress like never was coming back and checking on us, so we were like, you know what, fuck it, like we want to go, like it's time, we want to leave. So my friend ends up putting like money down on the table. We put like 60 bucks on the table and we're like, let's get the fuck. She's not bringing us our check. We've been here forever. This food was trash, like this experience has been trash, like let's just go. We get out the car, we get to the car, and then that's when y'all hear like Ari being like, she's like, oh guys, and we're like, what? And she's like, I left my phone. So this bitch dead ass left her phone in the restaurant, and we and it's even funnier because like she's the one who started this idea of us like leaving, and then she left her phone in the restaurant. So like we're trying to leave and we all have to like turn all the way back around, and she has to go back in the restaurant that we just walked out of and like pick up her phone off the thing. And then the lady came out and was like, y'all didn't pay your tabs.
we ended up paying it. It wasn't ever like the extent of like not wanting to pay it. It was just like, bro, like y'all are taking forever. Like we have the money, we can pay it, but like what the fuck? But it was just so funny because I was just like, that is like, I was trying so hard not to laugh because y'all, I am dead. How do you leave? We are committing technically a crime and like you leave your phone. Like how, like we were like, girl, we know who not to rob a bank with. Like, yeah, it's a no for us. Oh, poor girl. And she had to walk in there and do like a whole walk of shame and just like, yeah, I just left with lip and grab my, I can't even imagine. Like I would be so upset that if that was me, like if I can't even fathom, like I would not, I would have just had to get a new phone. Anyway, I'm glad I went. I know I said yesterday, like I just wasn't in the mood to drive because I was hungover and just wasn't feeling it. But by the time I got there, like, I'm happy I went. It was a good time. Like, my friend's apartment is so cute. It was good to, like, meet and mingle with other females and stuff, and especially because they live close to me. So that was nice. I'm going skating tonight. I'm excited. I'm going to try to learn how to skate backwards. So we shall see. And then I get G in the morning. So just going to take some time in the morning probably and try to record a podcast or something. But anyway, now let's chat with you in a little. Okay. There is so much traffic on the way home, and I just want to teleport. It's making me tired, and I can't deal with this. Why is this happening to me? I don't understand, but I am thankful for a safe trip home. Yeah, things change. Now we on two different lanes. You're calling someone else, babe. We're back in the city and I'm late. TTJ's, cause I can't wait to go home.
Friends, so I am officially home, but not for long because I have to leave in a couple minutes. Let me see how far it is. I got some french fries and I got some french fries and a Sprite from McDonald's because I'm just like not feeling that good. But I'm gonna go meet my friend at their house. And I have to be there by 8:15, so I need to leave here by 7:55, which is 7:50. It's the way that I haven't really been home at all this weekend. And like, I love this for me, but hate this for me at the same time. Like, I love that I'm getting out there, doing things, seeing people, spending time and stuff. But I also like, just haven't been at home, like all weekend, like at all. But you know, it's cool. Be back on the grind tomorrow. I'm sorry. I had to get up kind of early and watch G, get my G money. So I'm going to enjoy my last little moments of like freeness. Child freeness, you know? Anyway, so let me eat really quick. Change. And then we're getting in the car and going skate. What's good, y'all? So I'm back from skating. Let me just say, I thought I was like a decent skater, and let me just say, thinking that I could learn how to skate backwards today was rather ambitious of me. Where I was at, pretty much these people have been skating all of their lives, and they were all really, really good, and it was truly just fascinating, to watch them skate and like live their best lives. So I watched for a little while, and I actually skated, and then I like watched for a little bit and then got back up and like skated and stuff. It was definitely a workout. I was hot, I'm sweaty, I'm about to take a shower. But it was really fun. It was definitely really fun. It was really cool to like, I don't know, maybe just cause like where I'm from, like we don't have like that kind of stuff. And there was like literally only black people there, and it's so
it was so beautiful to see like black people just happy and just living and vibing, like, and especially older black people. Like it was really fun, and it, like, I'm very grateful that I got to experience it. But yeah, so tomorrow's Monday. I'm about to take a shower, get my life right, get everything in order. I have to get up early in the morning, clean the room, clean my space, clean whatever, and then go get G Money. So I'm gonna end the vlog here, and I will see you in the next one, friend. Bye.